My dear pupils in grade 3 in Dar al-Thaqafa National Schools, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Today, I will continue Unit 7, Lesson 2. Let's begin with a warm-up. Look at this picture carefully. What can you see? A clock and a mirror. What time is it? Excellent. It's 12 o'clock. It's 12 o'clock. It's a time for what? Well done. It's a time for lunch. It's time for lunch. Now let's begin our lesson and learn the words. Listen to the words.
Page 60. Let's learn. A. Learn the words. Number 1.
Get up.
Number 2.
Brush my teeth.
Number 3.
Wash my face.
Number 4.
Comb my hair.
Number 5.
Get dressed.
Number 6.
Eat breakfast.
Now, listen and repeat. Get up. Get up. Brush my teeth. Brush my teeth. Wash my face. Wash my face. Comb my hair. Comb my hair. Get dressed. Get dressed. Eat breakfast. Eat breakfast. Finally, assemble evaluation. Choose the correct answer. Look at this picture and choose the correct answer. This picture is wash my face or comb my hair. What's the answer? Well done. It's comb my hair. Another picture. This picture is get up or get dressed. Excellent. It's get up. Thank you for watching and listening. See you later. Goodbye.